Easterly to Galchenyuk. Trying to cut to the front. Back out high. Osterley will send one to the net. They score!
Oh my, right off the face of Connor Garland.
On the inside, and it comes up, and of course Krejci is skating right in front of him, so he loses sight for a little bit, but I don't think it would have mattered. That was a rock.
One thing to get it while you're skating and down the ice, yeah, trying to make a play or blocking a shot.
The player barely even flinched on it though, didn't he? That visor definitely protected him there.
Here it looked like he got hit in the groin.
Here's the here good look at it.
Yeah, ramps up. Ramps right off his stick shaft and right into his face.
Things like this.
Sean Thornton with the shot. Looks like it goes off the shaft of the stick of Andrew Shaw and right into the side of the face.
Hit you right in the face. And that's exactly what happened to Nathan Beaulieu. He puts the stick out. It's a great play, but look at the puck off the blade and right into the facial area of Beaulieu. And
watch Jurebek. Here comes the shot. And boom, as square as you can get into the face of Foligno. Here he is, the captain setting up. And there was no way to turn quick enough to prevent.
Blues on the board at 15-14 with a shorthanded goal. And the good news is he is up.
Watch this come off of Corey Crawford. Erickson beat him to it. Erickson fires it off the chin of Morrow. Just how they drew it up. Right off the face of him.
Nothing that Danny Pie can do. That's
he has a shield totally, on too, Mike.
Totally unexpected turn of events. And we can only keep our fingers crossed here.
Block, expecting the backhander to be sort of in the midsection. It just rides right up and, oh boy, there's nothing he could do. Fortunately, it hit a bit of the visor there. Might have taken some of that impact.
I'm not sure he's going to be able to come out for this faceoff. There's the shot, the right side of his face, and the referee is going to let the Capitals make a line change here. They often don't, but because of the injury, they're allowed to put in Orlov.
Here's a look at it. Boy, there's just nothing you can do as a player. It's bad luck. You do the right thing. You lead with the stick to go to block the shot.
Stick and hit Wilson right in the head or the face. There it is, right in the middle of the mask. And that's a good look at it. It's the best one we have got so far. And he hustled down the runway. Shield there, Joe. Here's a look. The pass across. Here comes the shot. And that is a direct shot to that face mask that Juleson's wearing.
I don't see it from a third. Look, Pronger with a good low shot. You'll see Verbeek deflect it.
Yeah, and the assist, they gave Sanderson the assist along with Pronger.
Yeah, let's take a look at Goldberg. Behind it, that's a shot. Wilson's going to release the puck. That's a puck to the face, right to the mouth of Goldberg. This guy doesn't even go down. There he goes off, drops his stick. He's in bad shape there, Jeff.
Textbook way to do it. But when it's going that fast, 100 miles an hour like that, you can't react quick enough.
Yeah, no chance.
Shot come. Oh man. Oh, that doesn't, that's not fun. Oh.
Moment.
And he didn't realize where it was until it was a few feet away from his face.
That thing may have hit Bobby Ryan's stick and took off, and that's what fooled him on it. But
that wicked, that stick and that gash. Oh boy, he thinks that puck is going lower. You can see his hand position, and then it hits the defenseman Gouleman, and that's why it comes up high. And it caught him right in the mouth area.
Fantastic, mate. He's there, and he's doing his job, and there it is. Well, right up the beak. Of course, you can see the blood, and hope his teeth are okay. There's a whole bunch of things, obviously, that can go on there. But
here it goes, Polak with the shot. And right in the face, and down he goes on a deflection. Oh, boy.
Later there, helping him.
Oh boy, yeah, he's bleeding.
Yep. And now he is. Oof. Yep. Rising shot catches the Leaf captain in the face.
The way his head jerked back, you.
Yes, yeah. It did.
That sure did.
Boy.
Must be, or up around the shoulder.
Oh yeah, right up in the side, oh. Like to cheek.
Oh, off the skate of Kruger. Yeah, exactly. Kruger skate and off the chin of Duncan Keith.
No time to react. Gardner's got his head up trying to get one through a crowd. And it got deflected right up. Well, it looks like the chin, and it rolled right up his chest. That might have protected him a little bit.
Give it back. Reese can't see the puck. Watch it hit Castles on the left side of his face as Sanderson unloads it. Right there off the deflection. That's a real pool shot.
And you could tell right away, I mean, hate to say it, but we could hear it up here. So let's hope Michael Frolik's okay.
Flames getting caught flat-footed in their own zone. Dustin Penner recognizing it, comes to the middle of the ice, nobody defending him. Sam Gagner with a sweet pass. The Flames on the wrong side of the puck defensively.
For Vegas, after this deflection off the stick of Anthony Beauvillier, came up and got him right in the mouth. From what we saw, it looked like it hit him right in the lips. The teeth appeared to be okay from what we could tell, but he may need some stitches right on the lips.
That happened so quickly.
That puck was going hard and quick. Watch a stick of 47-0, do ya? The redirection, right?
Oh, boy. Shoots it into the empty net. So you talk about blocking a shot. Again, to the right of the screen. There it is, right in the forehead. And Kyle gets the fortuitous bounce and whacks it into the net.
And then there's the flip in. Or attempting to get it over to the other side. I don't think it was done purposely by any means, but Bonino was hurting after he took the stick from Glass.
Boy, Dan Hamhuis in some trouble.
Looks to go all the way across, and there's a beautiful shot. Good first save by Leonard on that play. That was super effort by the Islanders.
Well, you want to know why Boychuk's holding his face. He blocked that shot with his cheek.
The one-timer gets at him by Denny High, and then the turnaround and fire. Sorry, I thought it was Matt Martin. It was Casey Cizikas. But this shot goes right and hits Adam Clendenning up high. Adam drops to the ice.
Now ramp up off the stick, hits him directly in the face and in the teeth.
Wilson can't even move, it's so fast. Oh. You can see the impact shudders his head backwards. You can
side of the net, picked up by Salamaki. Centering pass for Bass was deflected by Perreault, and the Jets break out.
Get a look at how quickly this puck comes right up. Strawman with good stick position, but unfortunate for Campbell.
Anything he did wrong, you see this pass right here. Phil's just trying to deflect it, and it went straight up in the air. It didn't even go forward. Hot rain in the face.
Say that was in a hurry.
And you'll see Kempney skate here.
Face, there's Stone. He's got his back to the play. He's just trying to get it out.
It's just an unfortunate occurrence, and you can see the chicklets have taken some damage.
Back. 3:59 left to go in the period. There's the, looks like the man got off the stick of Buddy Robinson first. Just deflected, deflected into his face.
He goes to block it. Martin's shot goes back across the seam and it hits LaPerriere just underneath the helmet.
Right in the mouth, it looks. It's him right.
I like the way he plays. He's not afraid. He's big. He's 210. He goes in front. You can see he saw it coming and turned. Got the glancing blow. Will get the goal.
The puck will come up and catch him. The other bench thought it was a stick, but it was the puck. And yeah, caught him right in the lip. We just saw him pull that tooth out on the bench. And he's not going anywhere.
Anderson, he's fighting to get back into his net. Can't get there because his forward's there, and then right off the side of the head and in to make this a 2-2 hockey game.
I like the way
to make sure it's not sitting on the ice. And as Bieksa is pinning Marian Hossa up against the crossbar, he's totally defenseless to protect himself.
He's been able to turn quickly enough to get it in the cheek. It might have been a double deflection too. And in this case, the cheek might have been the better of a couple of options.
The battle going on in front, and Marchand just ducked at the last second, and oh boy, that looked bad right underneath the visor, and hopefully he'll be okay. back end, so it was rolling, and he was just trying to hammer it towards the net with Reimer down, and you can see a rolling puck going back. Fraser gets it right between
the Calgary's best defenseman from the start of the season on the deflected puck, takes it right in the face. He and Jay Bomeister, by the way, the only Calgary defenseman who have played every game this year.
Stall. Shot by Holden is blocked. Oh, it hit Calvert and he went down.
Boy, I think it got him up high, Sam. That puck just shot right off the stick.
This ledge where Mike Motto is, and this puck comes right up and hits him. Looks like just above the eye.
Well, that's the first thing when you get one from that close proximity to the shooter that you worry about is that the eye.
Nylander's going to take this puck. Ooh, this puck deflects off the stick of Nemestikov and goes straight up into his face. And I guess you can tell where the puck hit him.
Through the neutral zone, off McCulloch's stick, right up into the face of Perreault, and in behind Anderson. Nothing Anderson could do about that. Perreault going to where you need to go to score. He thinks he's going to tap one in with his stick.
Hockey tees it up and Getzlaff looks like he gets right in the side of the jaw. Went down, quick whistle, understandably so. And Sagan wanted to make sure that he was okay.
When it's coming right from below and trajectory right up underneath the visor. No intent there by Weidman. He was just making a good defensive play, but it got him.
Puck that deflected up high. Yeah, just deflected off the stick straight up. And he is in some problem right now. There's another look at it. The puck came straight up. Boy, you go back to game six against Chicago. Remember,
this happened late. The shot gets redirected right off the right eye, above his right eye. And he goes off with his eye closed. You can see some blood coming down, obviously.
Well, no, he came back after that, so if we're assuming that's why he's not on the bench right now, it is eerily similar.
You use the stick on puck, reverse angle, Lewis to shot, watch this.
That's what happens. You do the job, you get it done, but unfortunately for Surrey.
He knew that puck was coming up quick. He's looking for it low, and he can't react. You just can't react to a 90-mile-an-hour slap shot from the AGH cam. As it goes up into the face of Crosby.
Face of Sidney Crosby. There's a stick down. Puck straight up into Sidney Crosby's face.
And the penalty has expired as Schneider lets the shot go. And that hit Steve Yzerman, and he's in trouble.
And it comes up, and of course Krejci is skating right in front of him. So he loses sight for a little bit, but I don't think it would have mattered. That was a rocket that got up quickly, and that hit him right in the face, and it might have gone just under the
odds that gonna get deflected, and look, it hits right up and in to his face, so he went down very, very quickly.
When a National Hockey League player goes down and throws his gloves off,
into the jaw of Solani on the left side of his face. And John, when he skated back to the Anaheim locker room,
it's a hard rising shot that catches him on the left side of the face. In the jaw, they're taking him right to the LA Kings locker room.
Travis can live with that as long as he's not seriously injured, which he doesn't seem to be. It's just a great deflection.
Shot come right here. It's a broken stick. It goes off a Ward, deflects up right into the face of Marc-Edouard Vlasic. And you could see him, he went down hard.
The rim around by Suter. Right. Watch as he's hit just before the puck arrives, and probably knocked him off balance.
Laterally, right shot, and that ramps right off his stick. You know, stick on puck, and watch it hit the blade and goes right under his chin for the second time. I'm not sure if you want to go shower